Where's... what happened? I knew the Founder was up to something. I mean, who else wants to visit the old ward, huh? Look, I'm sorry you got involved in this, Traveler. So, then what happened? Wait, what? Clementine? Where is she? Is she okay? Right, right, sorry. Clementine, she means a lot to all of us. We gotta find her. I'll get everybody together. If she went through the Worldstone, she could be anywhere. Hey, I get that, but she could be anywhere. Do you understand? It's a Worldstone. It takes you to other worlds. All right. I'll get Brabus and Riggs. I'll tell them to... Oh, what the hell am I doing? I don't know what's out there any more than you do. Oh, I'd be putting the whole town at risk. And Clem wouldn't want that. Hell, it's a miracle you came back. No. We gotta trust you on this, like you said. Is that all right? Thanks, Traveler. Talk to the folks around town. They should have any supplies you need. You know, Ford used to tell me, old Commander Ford, not the Founder, that a leader and a hero are two different things. The leader's place is always with her people. I thought she was just taking a dig at her grandfather for leaving all the time, but I think I'm starting to understand her better now. Oh, yeah, yeah, she's doing great. Can't keep her down, really. As soon as she heard you disappeared with the Founder, she was on her feet. Nothing the Doc said would stop her. I don't know what she was doing all that time. Looking for you, maybe, or just keeping herself busy. Anyway, all that anxiety of hers turned out to be pretty helpful. She even set up shop over toward the entrance gate. You should go see her. She don't show it, but she's worried sick about you. Keeps talking about leaving, but never does. I've seen that before. Yeah, so after you and the Founder went missing, Riggs and I went looking for you. Found the stone floating and glowing like the old days. I had a hunch what happened. You know, not my first experience with this thing, you know? I wanted it out here this time, so we could help anyone who came through right away. Turns out that was the right choice. Who knows how long it would have taken you to get out of that old ward. Right. So, long time ago, when the Root were still everywhere, I helped the Wanderer get to the oldest ward somewhere out past the... tell the truth, I don't even know where it is. Now that's the thing about the Worldstone. They don't give you any idea where you are or how you got there. I don't know how the Wanderer got used to it. Yeah, that's what they call him. Yeah, I didn't come up with it. Yeah, the Wanderer did all the real stuff. Entered the ward, fought the Root, found Clementine. Anyway, yeah, I know better than most. Anything can come out of one of these things. Stay safe, Traveler.
The rumors had me thinking I might not ever see you again. They said you ran off with that old Ford fella and disappeared. You mean that big ass floating gem over there? Both said it can take you other places, other worlds even. Before we got here, I'd have laughed in his face. But I've heard weirder stories than that. And I can see on your face, it ain't all make-believe, is it? Feels like anything can be true here. They even healed my root rot. I tell you what, I might just start believing in fairy tales. Even Santa Claus and Fulton's Blend. Yeah, I don't know what's in that stuff Doc Nora gave me, but I ain't felt this good for years. Hell, maybe it was Fulton's Blend. Ah, you know me. I get anxious sitting still for too long. So, I went out to the ruins and scrounged anything useful I could find. I was just doing what I do to survive, you know. Maybe get some things together for when we moved on. But Then you didn't come back. And Bo said folks around here could use this stuff, so I set up shop. So hey, if you ever need anything out there in the worlds or whatever, you just let me know. I got all kinds of stuff for trade. Anytime, you know where to find me.
Ah, good to see you again. So long.
You're back. Let's have a look. Yep. Okay, this is it. Well, that's it? Out of room. Great. More bad news. Can't carry anymore. Holy hell. All right. Come and get it. I can't carry any more of that.
Yeah.
like the looks of this. Looks like I'm full up. Here they come. The looks of this.
Trespassers here!
You die for that!
Come out!
Yeah.
if Wallace knows what this is.
Take everyone the same.
Well, at least that's over. Whoa. It's over.
Kill them all!
That's over.
Stranger, have you seen Drea, my wife? We were taken. Some kind of beast or something. I escaped. But she... She's a maniac. You fought your way here, didn't you? Oh, please, will you look for her? I'd give anything. Please, if you see Drea, please, if you see Drea, it's my fault.
Until next time.
Here they come. What's that smell? I can't carry any more of that.
Come on.
Whoa. That's it? Here we go.
You went down there. Did you? Is she? That's Dreas. But she. She wasn't. Where is she? So. She's gone. Gone. And I have to... And I have to... Thank you, stranger. I couldn't do it myself, but I needed to know. Here. It ain't much, but it's all I have left. Please. I need to be alone. You have my thanks, stranger.
Okay, this is it. Great. More bad news.
All right, come and get it.
Just
For that.
Here we go.
They've come for us! Kill them first!
I've got enough of that. Holy hell.
outsiders! Get him!
Here they come. Yeah. This isn't looking good. Bags full.
Thank you.
Do you think Clementine came this way?
I don't know. That thing would have been dead if she did.
Whew.